Hello, it's Celty. 3 years passed since my last review, and now I want to say my word about Dragon Age Inquisition. Hope my English got better after the 3 years speaking it. What's the good part about Dragon Age, in my opinion? Its storyline, its side quests, its open worlds where you wandering around and getting Inquisition points. It's actually Inquisition, your fortress. And of course characters. Most of the characters was from the previous Dragon Ages. Open locations was huge and sometimes they was really beautiful for me, and I was really liked to work around them and do side quests. Some of them was with the really big storyline, like getting to fight with the dragon in the deserts, or helping the people to stop the rain in their location, in their cities, because of the rift. Also sometimes appears some funny character, side characters I mean, like the guy who thrown at some gods in the wall of my castle. I have killed all of the people in his clan. It was very disappointing way to say no. No to me and to Inquisition, but okay, gods is fine. I can name many reasons why people should play this game. It's the story, it's the world, it's the beautiful locations and other stuff. Not very big amount of RPGs actually was released in the last years that also that nice that Dragon Age. If you will also think about that, you can pass through the Inquisition by the 20 hours and the other games too, maybe 14 hours and the Witch Hunter or so, something around. With this fact, I really like the fact that I can play Inquisition and that EA games that I don't like released also some DLCs. I didn't play DLCs, but I think in the future I will say the word about them also, because I wonder how much time I will need to pass them through and what the story will be there. Will it be worse than the story is Inquisition or better? I don't know. But I think I need to check it. After Inquisition, I definitely want to play more. I want to spend more time in this world. Let's talk about Game Ruiner, everyone known EA Games. Yes, there was really a huge amount of testers and the technical personnel in the titles. Let's talk about clocks. How much time do you see the clock of your character when you're playing Inquisition? I think through all of this game, it's around 20 hours, as I said. And all of this time you're seeing this mirrored blood on it. It's because one texture used on the both sides of the clock. It's because they're just the same texture. Why they have done this? I don't know. It looks so fucking sucks, and EA Games just pass it through their filters, their testers and all of the personal marketing. I don't know why. Why they have did this? Well, let's talk about Morrigan. Many characters in the game don't like Morrigan. Some of them likes, and me also likes. For my opinion, Morrigan is the most beautiful woman in the all of the Dragon Age games. You may disagree with this, but for me it's so. And she become a little dead after some of my decisions and my actions in the game. I will not spoil you what I have did to bring her to the dis, but in the final battle with Scryphios, she died a little. All people return to castle and celebrating the winning against the demons, and nobody talking about Morrigan. People who hated her don't talking about Morrigan. People who liked her don't talking about Morrigan. People who know what she have done to win this battle don't talking about Morrigan. What the fuck? Why it's a Morrigan? It's the most beautiful woman, as I said, for me. And people like, okay, she dead. Pff, I don't care about it. I don't care about Morrigan. Just some of the testers pass through this line where Morrigan dies. What they have said to the developers about the fact that nobody remembering her. How is it happened? It's very strange for me, you know? It's very strange because this game mostly for the storyline, I think. Storyline and the gameplay and some of the visuals and ruining all in the final to get a bad reviews. How? Yeah, games, Yuri, so stupid. I don't know. It's really strange for me. And dragons in the final. Let's talk about dragons. I do not search some information about how many dragons you can battle, but I fight it with three of them. You know, I like dragons. But when three of them is the same, I mean, they of course have a little different models. Of course, they have a bit different abilities, more about what ice or fire or whatever they're using. But their action and main abilities is the same, they're acting the same. Dragon Age is about dragons. This was the first source when I heard the name of this game years ago, the first part was released. It's disappointing. It's disappointing that the dragons is like side characters or like very heavy mobs, not even like bosses in the game. And let's have a little talk about the bugs. Can you see the Find a Missing Key quest on the screen? I passed the location where I got it, and I can't visit it anymore. But this quest is always was on my screen after this, even when I passed through the game and got to the final. It definitely says all about EA Games testing. Okay, I think I have said enough bad words about EA Games in Dragon Age Inquisition, and I spilled enough hate on the testers, on the marketing and other stuff, and what is bad about this game. Let's do some summary about this game worth to play. Because of the story, because of the views, because of the locations, gameplay, characters. And this game can give you pleasure. Because we're all playing because of the pleasure that we want from the games. I think, except the people who playing Dota and Counter-Strike. And there are minuses, some huge minuses that EA was really able to avoid. But they haven't done this by their reasons. By myself, I want to say that I am very pleased to return to the YouTube. I want to say that I want to continue my YouTube career that I started 4 years ago. And I want to say you goodbye and thanks for the watching this. Have a nice day. Play the good games.